You've probably noticed them at your local grocery store, the protective screens at the checkout line. The COVID-19 pandemic has made these sheets of plastic essential. Well, many of these screens are being produced right here in East End, Montreal, at a company called Muraflex. I'm Domenic Fazioli. Well, Muraflex is in the business of office interiors. They produce those slick-looking glass wall partitions. Now, the team here use their skills and know-how and quickly design the line of protective barriers. Muraflex president and CEO Fernando Patrecha says it was his company's way of helping out.
The main intention was not to create a new product line. It was really to come up with some creative ways for us to offer something to the community in a way that adds a little more protection for them. So our target market is really anyone who's looking, who's servicing the public. So grocery chains, medical clinics, car dealerships, banks with tellers, anything where there's people-to-people interaction that creates a protective film between them. We've created two standard products, one full height, which is 4 feet wide by 8 feet tall, and we have a countertop one that's 3 feet wide by 3 feet tall, and they're all freestanding, so there's no laborsome work to add to them. We've also have the capabilities of customizing them to a particular need. So if there's a specific banks, tellers, or grocery chains that need them to be certain dimensions or to be mounted a specific way, we have no problem to meet that demand.
It's great to see local East End companies stepping up and doing their part during this difficult time. Now, if you're a business owner and want to find out more about these products, head to Muraflex's website for all the details. And for more stories, head to the East End Montreal Facebook page or visit my website, DominicFazioli.com. Thanks for watching.